The pineapple is a tropical plant with edible multiple fruits. Pineapple may be cultivated from a crown cutting of the fruit, possibly flowering in 20 to 24 months and fruiting in the following 6 months, and it does not ripen at post-harvest. Pineapples are best consumed fresh, although they may be baked, juiced, or preserved. The word pineapple in English was first recorded in 1398 when it was originally used to describe the reproductive organs of conifer trees, now termed pine cones. And when European explorers discovered this tropical fruit in the Americas, they called it pineapples in 1664 due to resemblance to what is known as the pine cone. The botanical name of pineapple is Ananas chromosus. Ananas, the original name of the fruit, comes from the Tupi word nanas, meaning excellent fruit. In Spanish, pineapples are called pina. That is where you get the drink pina colada. Pineapple is a herbaceous perennial which grows to 1.0 to 1.5 meters, approximately 3.3 to 4.9 foot in appearance. The plant itself has a short, stocky stem with tough, waxy leaves. When creating its fruit, it usually produces up to 20 flowers. Once it flowers, the individual fruits of the flowers join together to create what is commonly referred to as a pineapple. After the first fruit is produced, side shoots called suckers by commercial growers are produced in the leaf axils of the main stem, which may be removed for propagation or left to produce additional fruits on the original plant. The flesh and juice of pineapple are used for drinks and delicacies all over the world. They are prepared and sold every day and everywhere as drinks or snacks, sold whole or sliced. Chunks of pineapple are used for desserts. They may be baked to prepare pineapple puddings and fritters, oven cakes, oven as pizza toppings. Pineapples has lots of health benefits to wholeness and well-being. Raw pineapple is an excellent source of manganese, 77%, vitamin C, 105%, proteolytic enzymes, bromelain, which breaks down proteins. Each chunk contains copper, 20%, vitamin B6, 11%, vitamin B1, 11%, fiber, 9%, folate, 7%, pantothenic acid, 7%. Vitamin C is the body's primary water-soluble antioxidant defending against attack of body cells. I know it will interest you to know what these vitamins contain, so you can keep on eating pineapples, especially fresh pineapples. You can add fresh pineapples to your daily meal every day to stay healthy. The fiber in pineapple will give you bowel movement, so everyday consumption of pineapple, make sure you go to the toilet to flush out every dirt in your system. Now, let us break down the food qualities contained inside those vitamins. Vitamin C is the body's primary water-soluble antioxidant defending against attack of body cells. So, for you to get good quality vitamin C into your system, eat pineapple. Vitamin B1 disarms free radicals produced within the mitochondria. You want to get free radicals out of your system, at least from your mitochondria? Then eat fresh pineapples. You can bake them, you can eat them fresh, you can cube them, you can slice them. It is good to maintain sound health. So, I beg you, eat fresh pineapples. Bon appétit.